Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jack Kane.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Well, you know, ladies and gentlemen, we're all very excited around here tonight with what I think is a very fine lineup of guest stars for you. And, of course, we have our own music Hey, where is everybody? Hey, fellas, where is... Come on, we got a show to do. Let's go. One, two.
Jack Kane Hour with Jack's special guests, Maynard Ferguson. Alan Bly.
Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. For each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop.
And the Harmonica Gang, starring Johnny Paleo. Music 60 presents the Jack Kane Hour. Maynard Ferguson and a little ad-lib, but real cool jam session. Well, now, everybody was agreeable, so here they are with their special jazz version of It Had to Be You.
Johnny Paleo. Hi, Johnny. Nice to see you.
Hi, Johnny.
What, you want to play harmonica with us? Well, I hate to say this, Johnny, but we got a cool session on here. Like, we're kind of far out, man. Like, this is a cool, yeah, I don't think you'd dig it, man. I think, this is out of your line. I'm sorry. We'll see you later, huh? Okay, well, all right, let's... We got around. Johnny, you look wonderful. You look like you're really in shape for a cool session. Are you sure you got the feeling for playing cool jazz? I mean, can you really jazz it up? Oh, yeah, that's beautiful. What do you think, Maynard?
I think we ought to listen to him, huh?
Barbara?
Let's give him a chance.
Should we give him a chance?
Yeah, come on.
All right, Johnny, go. You're on your own now. Let's hear it. Thank you.
Yes.
And then my heart stood still. I took one look at you. That's all I meant to do. And then my heart stood still.
Next week on Music 60, when we present the Hit Parade along with Wally, Joyce, Gino Silvey singers, and all our special guests, we'll also be featuring the presentation of this year's Liberty TV Awards next week on Music 60. Now, once again, here's Jack.
Thank you, Bill. Thank you very much. Before we go any further, I'd just like to say it's been old home week here on the show for us tonight. With Stan Harris away on holiday, we have our old director back, Norm Setaway. And the very fine singing that you heard during the Rodgers and Hart medley off camera was a very lovely girl by the name of Babs Babineaux. 2 weeks from tonight, go ahead. 2 weeks from tonight, we'll all be back with the music makers, of course, Sylvia Murphy, Phyllis Marshall, and our special guest stars, the Four Lads. So
And before we close, I want to thank, of course, Alan Bly. Alan?
Right, Alan. Wonderful. Thank you.
And of course, Michael Carroll over here on piano. Maynard Ferguson. That wild man on the trumpet. And Johnny Trail. Johnny, come on in here. Johnny? All going to play the theme with us together. There you go.
I'm Don Cameron, and the sound that you're listening to is the sound of Jack Kane. Tonight, we'd like to salute Jack and the sound he gave us by playing some of the music which made him in so short a time one of the most respected composers and arrangers on this continent. Tonight, the music makers will be in the capable hands of Jack's friend and fellow bandleader, Maynard Ferguson, who, of course, has often been a guest on the show. So here's Maynard and the music makers with Jack's original opening theme called Sound of the Blues. We'll be right back. Tonight's program is being brought to you by Ford of Canada, maker of the 19th. Next week at this time, Music Makers will be back with Sylvia Murphy and special guest Mel Torme, to be brought to you by Silvacrin Shampoo. Now, once again, here's Maynard.
On behalf of the Music Makers and Sylvia Murphy, I'd like to wish all of you across Canada the very best in music. Good night, everybody.
Good night, Jack.
New directions in jazz. 1, 2, 2, 2.
special person.